Question is given, square root of a plus square root of b is equal to 10, square root of ab is equal to 10. We have to find out the value of a and b here. How we can find out value of a and b? Let's see solution. Square root of a plus square root of b is equal to 10. This is equation number 1 given. Now square root of ab is equal to 10. This is equation number 2. Now taking first equation. Square root of a plus square root of b is equal to 10. Squaring both sides. Taking square both sides. We will get square root of a plus square root of b whole square is equal to square of 10. Now this is a plus b square formula. We know that a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. This is formula. Using this formula, here we will get square root of a whole square plus square root of b whole square plus 2 square root of a times square root of b is equal to 100, right? Now this will cancel from this. Square is cancelled from square root. A plus b plus, we can write this 2 square root of ab is equal to 100. Now square root of ab, by equation 2 square root of ab is equal to 10. We already know that this is given, so we can write here a plus b plus 2 square root of ab, that is 10, is equal to 100. Now a plus b plus 2 times 10, 20, is equal to 100. So we can write a plus b is equal to 100 minus 20, that is 80, right? So this is the value of a plus b, equation number 3. Now taking equation 2, that is square root of ab. Square root of ab is equal to 10. This is given. Equation 2. Now ab is equal to 10. So we can take here square. So taking square both sides, we will get square root of ab whole square 10 square. This will cancel from here. So ab is equal to 10 square, that is 100. Ab is equal to 100. Therefore we can say b is equal to 100 by a. This is equation number 4. Now according to equation 3, that is a plus b is equal to 80. A plus b is equal to 80, right? So we can write here value of a plus b. So a plus value of b, that is 100 upon a. 100 upon a is equal to 80, right? Now we can write this by equation 3 and 4. Now we can take here LCM, then a square, we will get here a square plus 100 is equal to 80a, right? So we can write this, therefore a square minus 80a plus 100 is equal to 0. Now here a is equal to 1, coefficient of a square, that is 1, coefficient of a, that is 80, and here coefficient of c, that is 100. So we can say here e is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 80, and c is equal to 100. Therefore we can write value of a is equal to फॉर्मूला माइनस बी प्लस माइनस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी अपॉन टू ए राइट नाउ इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी माइनस एटी प्लस माइनस बी स्क्वायर मीन्स माइनस एटी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए दैट इज वन सी हंड्रेड अपॉन टू टाइम्स ए वन इज इक्वल टू माइनस माइनस प्लस एटी प्लस माइनस एट एट जस्ट सिक्सटी फोर सो वी कैन राइट दिस सिक्सटी फोर हंड्रेड राइट माइनस फोर हंड्रेड डिवाइडेड बाय टू नाउ इज इक्वल टू एटी प्लस माइनस सिक्सटी फोर हंड्रेड माइनस फोर हंड्रेड सो यस 6000 राइट 6000 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 नाउ इज इक्वल टू 80 प्लस माइनस दिस 6000 वी कैन राइट 4 टाइम्स 1500 राइट डिवाइडेड बाय 2 इक्वल टू 80 प्लस माइनस square root of 4 so we can write this to 1500 divided by 2 is equal to 80 plus minus 2 this 1500 we can write 100 times 15 divided by 2 is equal to 80 plus minus 2 square root of 100 that is 10 2 times 10 So we can write this 10 square root of 15 divided by 2. Now taking 2 common, so we can divide 2 for the and here this 2 is cancelled from here. So we can write this 40 plus minus 10 square root of 15. This is the value of a. So a equal to we got 2 value a equal to a1 is equal to 40. Plus 10 square root of 15 and a2 is equal to 40 minus 10 square root of 15 this is the value of a1 and a2 now we have to find out the value of b1 and b2 now a plus b is equal to 80 equation number 3 by equation 3 right So a plus b value of a that is 40 plus 10 square root of 15 sorry so we can write here a plus b therefore b is equal to we can write 80 minus a this is the value of b is equal to 80 minus a now we have to substitute this value here is equal to b equal to 80 minus a1 is 40 plus 10 square root of 50 so is equal to 80 minus 40 plus 10 square root of 15 is equal to 80 minus 40 minus 10 square root of 15 is equal to 80 minus 40 40 minus 10 square root of 15 so this is the value of b1 is equal to 40 minus 10 square root of 15 now we have to find out the value of b2 We have to find out the value of b2. So b2 equal to we can write b2 is equal to 80 minus a2, right? Is equal to 80 minus a2 value of a2 that is 40 minus 10 square root of 15 is equal to 80 minus 40 minus minus plus 10 square root of 15 is equal to 80 minus 40. 40 plus 10 square root of 15 so this is the value of b2 now we got two solution for a1 and a1 a2 b1 b2 so a1 and b1 is equal to a1 is 40 plus 10 square root of 15 and b1 is equal to 40 minus 10 square root of 15 40 minus 10 square root of 15 a2 and b2 is equal to it is 40 minus 10 square root of 15. At that time b2 is equal to 40 plus 10 square root of 15. 40 plus 10 square root of 15. So this is two solution. Thank you.